So I'm making a video about what's happened to me since the movie Black Tar Heroine. You know, it was filmed a long time ago. So this movie was filmed from 1995 until January 1998. I was sober before the film even came out. So I've been sober this entire time. I'm married with 3 kids. I have a bachelor's degree, a master's degree. I wrote a book called The Big Fix, Hope After Heroin. It came out in 2016. Because of the pandemic, I occasionally see people from the film, not very much. I don't really have any updates for you around that. I'm just kind of the historian that's left. I mean, a lot of my friends from that period of time have died. You know, it was a long time ago, but I think the film accurately portrays how I was at the time because I really wanted to get off drugs, but I also was dying inside, and I agreed to be in the film so that we weren't paid for the film. I just want to put that out there. So this is not reality TV. It's an actual documentary. And I thought I was going to die with a needle hanging out of my arm and that this would be something that people would see after I died and that they hopefully would decide not to go down the same path that I went on. And so I'm glad that it's been used in schools and jails and all kinds of different places to educate people about sort of the risks and the lifestyle of people who are homeless and addicted, especially young people. I work in public health. I've been working, doing overdose prevention since 1999. Part of the reason why I don't post through that much is because I post on other forms of social media, especially around issues of harm reduction. So I can take some questions in the comments, and I hope if you want more videos like this, I can probably oblige you. So thanks.